greetings, everyone, from Washington, D.C. The Wizards playing host to an Eastern Conference affair here at the Verizon Center. A quick check now at the starting five for both teams. One of the preeminent players in professional basketball, Hakeem Olajuwon.
Yeah, in my opinion, he was definitely one of the top five centers in league history. A dominant player at both ends of the court. Wonderful shot blocker.
Yeah, but his postgame is what most captivated the imagination. Unprecedented footwork, perhaps. Going back to his days as a soccer player, the agility he had for a big man makes him a load to deal with.
The Hawks will kick off their road trip right here. They're facing a lot of challenges, fellas, in this upcoming part of the schedule. They're faced with a lot of tough battles away from home.
And I think they've got to play better than they did the first time these two teams met. This is the second matchup of four total during this season. And, you know, you just don't want to allow a team to get a mental edge on you by beating you time and again. I think this is a big game tonight.
Yeah, I agree with you, Steve. I mean, you want to show that you're capable of beating this team, the sooner better off you are in the series.
The offensive rebound. Jordan dishes to Olajuwon. The drive by Jordan goes back up. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
Yeah, the defender draped all over him.
Pretty plain and simple. Got him good there.
And he's got his first free throw of the game.
And you know, last game, guys, he shot very well from the stripe.
Really nice performance.
You know, even in games where he hasn't been at his best this season, I mean, he still managed to get opportunities.
Good on both.
Well, you kind of expect that he goes to the line.
And a chance now to go over to Doris Burke, who had a chance to talk with head coach Mike Budenholzer.
Coach told me that defensively, he's not even sure how you contain Dirk Nowitzki offensively. He said he really has an unstoppable shot with that turnaround. I don't know how you stop him, but we're going to rangy defenders who can at least get a hand in his face. We'll see what matchup they go with defensively.
Thank you, Doris. Here's Johnson, following the basket by Michael Jordan, rejected by Jordan. Let's it go from the wing. And so it looks like Washington will retain possession here. On the wing, Johnson. Trying to find Shaq. He's got it now.
Close game. A potential momentum builder.
They've had a cold start so far. Just 1 of 5 from the floor here early.
And they will get the basket here, folks, as they rule goaltender.
Coming from these fans, pretty unhappy with that call.
Well, you know, we've got a lot of amateur officials in the crowd, and not one of them liked it.
And that one's good.
Wow, just them guys.
Yeah, when they put it up, it's gone in.
Here's Jordan. That drops. Jordan,
not the only way. He's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
And it's Johnson penetrating. Russell. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson.
A little bit defensively, especially inside.
Well, that's 4 straight buckets now at the rim.
And it's good. Russell. And it's blocked by Olajuwon. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Throws it up high. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
A little bit of a match.
Tremendous alley.
This crowd just stunned at the sight of that one.
Kicks it out to Johnson. Back to Russell. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
He almost, once it's on the way down.
Can you hear the crowd kind of murmuring? I don't think they agreed with the officials on that one.
Steve, I tell you what,
off the charts. And the complexion of the game as a result may change.
Three-pointer, Bird. And good. On a fast break for Atlanta. Johnson's got the ball.
Oh, ridiculous move. Fear, exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Atlanta shooting their first free throws of the game. First one falls for him. So Johnson hits 2 of them.
Looked like a mismatch to me.
Atlanta making a switch here. Ginobili's checked in.
They're shooting leader offensively this quarter.
Here's Johnson. Back to Russell. Uncovered. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Russell's got 10 points.
Nice start for him. Five of his first seven shots he's made. His teams don't look like they belong on the same court today.
Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous to have. Look at where the Hawks stand in the NBA rankings right now. Second in scoring, second in assists, and they're number two in steals.
Those points per game is the fact that they're spreading it around. This is a very unselfish team. They work to get good shots every time down the floor, and they become a very efficient offensive team.
Now here's Jordan. He had a 27-point outing in their last game against Golden State. And again, Washington with the triple.
They're going for the ninth straight point from behind the arc. It feels like they're finding the holes in this defense.
Gets the bucket.
Right at him. Once he's in tight, he is a flawless finisher.
Looks a big height, bounce and goes in.
Not sure how he made that one.
Yep, he checked town.
And here's Bird for three. Another three for Atlanta.
Offensively as a result, but
Jordan. And so he ends a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Guys, he's extremely difficult to cover on the low.
And you know, at the end of the day, Steve, you just have to respect his overall defensive thing he does well at that end. He knows how to guard from A to Z.
Atlanta, they come in off a good outing against Denver.
And they made their mark defensively that day. That was what was, I think, most impressive. Really caused a lot of problems in the paint.
Well, they spent a lot of that game in the air and got their hands on a lot of shots.
Juan and us. Jordan, who's guarded by Johnson and taken away by Magic. Oh! Stopping in there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play.
Come out in attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing the ball repeatedly.
Another big aspect of their game tonight has been the fast break.
Leads him in there. And boy, that looked like goaltending. Yes, it is. And so they will award the.
They are owning this game early. They are constantly finding lanes to the basket.
And three from Jordan. Yes, and it's
the. Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Johnson, good.
That's much more effective.
Yeah, and until they do, the problems inside are only going to get worse.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up. The players you see here contribute as much on D as they do at the other end of the court. A list of the steal leaders among point guards. The Wizards have looked good at the line tonight. They're perfect in four attempts.
Yeah, this is a very good free throw shooting team, guys. I mean, you look at the numbers, impressive.
Really, guys, right this season. I mean, the confidence is there, and so too are the results.
Baylor. 11. Johnson kicks to Baylor. The baseline J. And again, it's Atlanta.
Especially when he's open.
Free throw line tonight.
Yeah, this is a very good free throw shooting.
And guys, those numbers represent a nice step up from what they were last year.
And the Hawks making a change here. Washington calls time.
Being played against them.
I agree with you. I mean, it was really shocking how many free runs.
Jackson with the ball, guarded now by Dennis Rodman.
That forced him to, I think, tone it down a little bit at the defensive end.
They've really built this lead, Kevin, at the free throw line.
No good on the second.
And that's demoralizing to the opponent.
And that could open up things from outside.
That's right. Well said.
Devons somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. And the Hawks lead by 18. And Dennis Rodman with the slam.
I like it.
And there's the call of the game. And the bonus will go to the free throw on time.
I think they've got to be more disciplined here, Kevin. Already way too many fouls,
leading to the big deficit to start this game.
Well, you never want to give a team free points, and you send them to the line because you're lazy or late defensively, and that just allows them not been able to stop today.
I think it's time to make some adjustments defensively, Clark. I mean, what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
This trail by 17. Blotch sets the pick for Allen. And Williams, here we go. Crawford. Good. Great play by Williams this
on how to share the ball.
I just love the mentality they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing anything. They're moving it side to side and working to get a good shot.
That's the epitome of teamwork right there, Kevin, on the alley-oop.
Clark, what about the finish, bringing it down with some thunder?
Yeah, lightning too.
But I'll tell you that.
Pass to Ginobili. And the Hawks getting another basket right there. Well, the Wizards shooting 56% in this first quarter. An outstanding start for this offense.
Nothing fancy here.
Clark is getting the points on the board, and I don't mean style.
I like the simplicity.
But there was some style there, Kev. It was a pretty sweet one-hand.
Daniel Green, he's checked in for Bird. Lance Stevenson subbed in for Manu Ginobili. And the ball around now. Outside, Williams. Stolen. Oh, and a fast break for Atlanta. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. Now we get a chance to check out the standings out east already. We are in December. You look at Washington. Things going their way so far in this. And, of course, there's the Hawks. 7.5 games behind.
Well, right now for the Wizards, they're not just a pleasant surprise this year, Steve. They're a huge surprise.
Yeah, I don't know. They've had a phenomenal run.
And so he makes both from the line. The shot will not go. Wizards trail by 18. Crawford kicks to Allen. Crane's the three-pointer.
Behind the arc there, big gap in the defense.
Back to Green for the three. Gets it to go. Elgin Baylor pulls it in. Throw one. Free throw good. Mars is checked in. And so Baylor nails both of them. Now Oakley. Baylor with the steal. Green kicks to Devots. And Elgin Baylor, the bucket on the assist by Devots. 12 points for him.
A perfect 4-for-4 for him to start this game.
Boy, he looks fresh and confident out.
First free throw is good. Both free throws good from Green. Just 4 seconds left in the first quarter. D2 from Crawford. We're at the end of the first quarter, and what a blowout already in this one. To start the quarter, the players had a chance to get hydrated with Gatorade, and there's certain to be some great basketball ahead for us. And a very convincing performance here from the Hawks so far.
Well, I'll tell you what, I like what I've seen from this club defensively. They're forcing a lot of turnovers.
And tracing that ball so you can come up with deflections that may lead to steals.
On the court right now for the Hawks, Kobe is out there with Baylor.
Moment here to take a look at some of the stats for Shaquille O'Neal. First in blocks, second in field goal percentage, and using his at number 3 in the league in rebounding.
And you pointed out that his blocks per game average, Steve, is the highest in the NBA. I mean, he's leading the league in that category.
Here's Stevenson. Again, the Hawks good for 2. He's gotten off 12 shots from beyond the arc tonight, hitting 7 of them. Worthy. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk. The rebound by Kobe Bryant. Kobe's got his 3rd rebound on the night. And Dumars gets it to go. Dumars got his 1st. Atlanta, they've gone 3-4 from the floor here in the second quarter. Baylor slams it home for the putback.
Well, something special about the offensive glass, salvaging points for his putback.
And the consistency of it, it doesn't matter how many defenders are flying at him, his stroke is never.
Of 7 from the line tonight. Both free throws good from 4-of-6 from the field here in the second. Dishes it to Stevenson. And yep, a couple bounces and a fall.
Possession like that from them today, ending with a basket, coming off a pretty pass.
Well, if you just looked at assist as the measuring stick, they've been by far
peak at the league leaders in scoring. Kobe Bryant, 4th.
There's no way you can light up the scoreboard with these kinds of numbers without help from your team.
Washington's gone 1-of-4 from 3-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. Jordan kicks to Durant. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Durant, he dishes it to Stevenson. They get it back. And that one's good by Baylor. Here's Olajuwon.
Boy, that's his second foul, and he does not want to pick up number three here.
To the line tonight.
Well, you got to admire what he's been able to do at the free throw line this season, shooting better than 90% from the stripe.
And you know, with those
9.5 minutes played. And here's Stevenson for three, and that one's good.
Second quarter, guys.
Back and down is Jordan. And he's knocked off free throws.
How about Michael Jordan in this one? A weapon with those three-point shots.
Yeah, you said it. I mean, he is.
Here in the second quarter, they've made all of their shots from the foul line. And that's a must-do when you're down.
He's just been the man since the start of this quarter. And just a tremendous period of basketball for him.
And it's Olajuwon with the jam.
Tell you what, he's not an easy.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
And I love how he goes with that one-hand tomahawk slam.
Gone 6-12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. Teardrop shot, Jordan. And he crossed body contact. Looked like a blocking foul, and he was in that one on Baylor. The first free throw is good. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Attempts. Kobe attacking, and he drew the blocking too. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And Kobe drops them both. By 19. Jordan, the pass to Olajuwon.
And you just know what he's going to do with the basketball.
And Stevenson kicks to Dumars. He lobs it up. Stevenson throws down the... I don't think you're going to get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop.
Well, unless your coach will probably look to sit him down until...
Russell, he's checked in for the Hawks. And both free throws by 17. Durant with the steal. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down. Kobe dishes to Russell, trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense in anticipation there to stop it. The drive by Jordan, and they double up Jordan. Here's a throw.
Just take it to the hoop, my friend. Take it to the hoop.
And how, Clark, brilliant throwdown.
They're just inserting his authority out there. They already had him staggered, and now all of a sudden they're throwing some haymakers.
The drive by Jordan. Watch. There's the triple. That drops, and it comes off. Atlanta again, missing. Wizards trail by 12. And Jordan gets it to go. Jordan's got it.
Even when things haven't gone his team's way, he's still bringing it.
Johnson kicks to Baylor. Back to Johnson. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. And Bill Russell slams it in. Bendy off the mark, had a chance to trim it to single digits. And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
He got in doubt. I thought that was a good call there.
Kobe kicks to Baylor. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
That's 10 straight points in the paint. And defensively, the wind has just been knocked out of their sails.
Need to get more bodies committed down low.
And Kyle Kowalski. That'll put Dirk Nowitzki on the line. That one on Baylor. The Hawks making a switch here. Birds check in.
That was a sight to behold.
The shot by LeBron, no good.
Boy, I tell you what, guys, he's an extremely strong finisher. I'm surprised he wasn't able to power that through the defense.
Johnson kicks to Russell. And the rejection by Jordan. LeBron drives in. That's good. LeBron's got 4 points. Shots from beyond the arc tonight, hitting 7 of them. And stolen by LeBron. And with that one, the lead is trimmed to single digits.
Here in the second quarter.
Tries to save it. One-on-one here. Always going up with the alley-oop here. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
Away. Ball pressure, then a run-out seed. That's perfection to me.
LeBron kicks to Durant. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. On tonight. Kobe with it, guarded now by Durant. Bird, the pass to Russell. Johnson outside, trying to get back on track. Gets it to go. Trail by 7. Outside Jordan. The 11-footer. Using his post moves to get the 2 points.
He combination win for one of those games.
Kicks the bird. The finger roll finish at the bucket. 13 points in the game.
Drop that one in as soft as a feather using the finger roll.
And the jam by Dirk Nowitzki.
Making it a game. How about anybody's game? I mean, they've caught fire, and it's a toss-up right now, guys.
Jordan dishes to Nowitzki.
You know, even from here, you could see that one pretty clearly.
Yep.
And these are his second and third free throws tonight. And he knocks down the first. And so Nowitzki was both of them. Johnson goes in, and it's blocked by Crawford. Here's LeBron.
Boom!
Gets it to go. LeBron's got...
Kevin, it was the three-point shooter.
Well, that's a powerful weapon for them indeed. I mean, it makes things a lot easier for you offensively when you're knocking down that three ball.
On the court right now for the Hawks, we've got Russell, Magic, at the small forward position. And here is Johnson after LeBron James hitting the three. Park, a pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And what a play to make it a close game, a potential momentum builder.
There's the bucket good. Johnson gets to Ginobili. And these are his... And he makes it. Both shots good from the stripe.
Boy, that was solid. I tell you, he's one of the best there is up there at the foul line.
From deep, LeBron. That misses would have counted had it gone in. And a tight game here as we end the first half. Hawks lead by two. We'll be back shortly live from the Verizon Center.
Atlanta battling in a close one against Washington. This game's lived up to its billing. Two fantastic teams duking it out. They've benefited from some excellent contribution from their bench, providing scoring in bunches when called upon. It's been a major advantage. Looking at Washington, they're definitely making plays as well. No surprise, they've had some high-flying rejections, something they're good at.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
Jordan having a terrific game. He's got 36 points, and he's added to his numbers by hitting four shots from the three-point line.
Well, 12.
That's some more rugged play from them inside. They have a decent edge in rebounds thus far.
And that hard work on the boards needs to continue. That could be what swings this game eventually.
A nice shot by Bird.
Anyway, he's got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
The drive by Jordan. Slam draw, and he draws the foul. A chance for another point at the free throw line.
And Larry Bird. He is so creative, Kevin. That's what I love about watching him. As good as anybody in the league at breaking down a defender one-on-one.
And I know nothing
fine. And stolen by Russell. Oh, and here comes Johnson all alone. And he caps off the fast break with a mile away to the basket.
Wasted no time going from defense to offense.
Yeah, it feels like they're starting to pick up the intensity as the game itself starts to get a little more tight and close.
From deep, LeBron. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Johnson goes in. Here's Kobe. And it's blocked by Jordan. To the inside. And Kevin Durant with the slam.
I don't know if this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points, not the dramatic.
Oh, come on. Here's Johnson after the basket by Washington. Kobe with it. He's picked up by Jordan. And that's good. Kobe Bryant for the triple. Hakeem Olajuwon grabs the rebound. Olajuwon's got four rebounds now tonight. And there's Michael Jordan. The assist by LeBron. LeBron's got his fifth assist
to get into a rhythm offensively. That was a really ugly game for them.
Yeah, you know what? I wonder about the game plan, but really, it was more about a lack of execution than anything else. Incredible.
Now here's Jordan, and he's got 41. And stolen by Jordan. Olajuwon. But they recover it. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. It's going to be on Kobe Bryant. And the first one drops. And so he hits both.
Free throw percentage as a team rearing its head again tonight.
Now here's Kobe. 14 points for him. Johnson outside. Wing shot on the way. That's in. Coming off an assist.
Played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
From deep, Jordan. Shot's good. And the Wizard.
Half after really lighting it up beyond the arc in the first.
And stolen by LeBron. Feeds it to Nowitzki. And stolen by Russell. Pass to Kobe. Back to Johnson, 14 feet away. The shot is good off the backboard.
A lot of tough teams in this league. Here's where Washington sits right now in the rankings. First in scoring, first in assists, and they're ball hawks very effectively.
And the points that they're scoring per game that you talked about is really a result of great offensive execution. And this looks, and they'll also score in transition.
Washington's gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. Here's Jordan, the turnaround jumper. Jordan's got 40 list of shooting guards who have been very dependable offensively this season. These two guards are the most accurate in the league. Kobe dishes to O'Neal. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. Dirk Nowitzki picks up that.
Yeah, I like that. A foul to save the layup. Make him earn it at the line.
That's good from O'Neal. Well, he makes one of two that time. On the wing, guarded by Kobe. Jordan, rejected by Kobe. Rodman passes to Jordan, and Kobe Bryant gets the whistle that time. That's his fifth foul.
Boy, it's been a...
for Larry Bird. Baylor against Durant. And the shot is good, dropping him up.
So he's got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
And that one's good.
Found his game and his rhythm this quarter. He's gotten into a nice groove.
Here's Durant, and Washington again with the bucket.
He is feeling it.
Again, Durant missing.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
Here's Shaq. And good, coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Check out the standings out east already. We are in December. Taking a look at Washington. Things going their way so far.
All of a sudden, there's a lot of optimism surrounding this team. And, you know, they've excited their fans. And I think they've got a lot to look forward to.
Good. Out to Bird. Banked in off the glass. Bird's got 4 points this quarter.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
Here's Nowitzki, a stupendous finish. Here's Ginobili, good, and it's Bird picking up the assist. Here's Ginobili.
Yeah, he'll make a walk of shame back to the bench. He gets to watch the rest from the sideline.
And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game. Kevin Durant, Kobe's checked in for Atlanta. And that one falls, and that puts him up to 2 of 6 from three-point land in the second half. It's Durant with the drive. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Yeah, tip for tat. I mean, back and forth, plenty of lead changes, and excellent play.
These two teams, guys, look so
one-hand throw down there.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Yeah, you got them.
Rebounded by the Hawks. Russell's got 6 rebounds in the game.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
That's good.
Tonight as well, and scored a lot of baskets in transition.
And Durant.
The ball, but it's not too late for him to get it turned around and start contributing.
That's tipped. Crawford with the steal. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. And so it looks like Washington will retain possession. Here's Jordan. What an incredible scoring display he has put on tonight.
Just a brilliant game. That foul gives him four, so he's just two away from being Dairy Queen.
When you face this guy, is to keep him getting anywhere from the basket because he's just so strong as a finisher.
And also as a defender. It doesn't matter what style of player he's up against.
Green left side. Offensive rebound. Here's Bird. Gets a very good look and converts the second half.
They're in the position they're in right now, thanks in no small part to the show that he's putting on in this period.
Kevin, let's look at where the Hawks stand in the NBA rankings right now. Second in scoring, second in assists, and they're number two in steals. A very
about those points per game is the fact that they're spreading it around. This is a very unselfish team. They work to get good shots every time down the floor, and they become a very efficient offensive team.
Not trying to rattle any rims or racks there. Just up and in with the finger roll.
And that one's good. Quick break, we can show you the list of the most explosive shooting guards in the NBA so far. Second, Kobe Bryant.
Well, night after night, we see this group.
You look at those numbers, you can tell that among the NBA's perimeter players, Steve, they're as explosive as it gets. It takes a lot of energy expended to defend any of them.
Now here's Kobe, the fast break opportunity. Here's Johnson, finishes the break with a slam.
Well played right there, and you can feel the momentum changing.
I think this lead will continue to move upward unless something unforeseen happens.
Now that's finishing you. This lead will really start shrinking.
The feed to O'Neal. And he says, right back at you with a big dunk of
power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Well, they already had him staggered, and now all of a sudden they're throwing some haymakers. Such a difference.
Johnson with it. 18 points for him. Bird gets to Green. And the powerful one-handed slam. An indication there of why the scoreboard looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive.
He hammered that down, Clark. Superb above the rim action.
Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Period of play just about to start. The Wizards shooting certainly a key for them in this one. 55% from the field. That'll be the second of this two-game road trip. First free throw is good.
They're locked in. Not a miss yet.
And they're going to have to continue that pace, Bart, because of the offensive opportunity you have.
And the Hawks making a change here. Baylor's jump. And how, Clark. Brilliant throwdown.
Yeah, just exerting his authority out there.
Johnson, that's good. And it's Kobe with the assist.
Finger roll over the top.
And they double up Jordan. Durant, back to Jordan. To the paint. And that one's good. Durant.
Nothing too fancy, just simple execution. That's getting the job done when they need to make every possession count.
I agree, Clark. They need stop.
Durant kicks to Jordan. Here's Olajuwon, and he converts the layup.
He's a grinding life to his team.
And stolen by LeBron. Passes it to Jordan. This one for three. That one goes. Come.
You look really easy right now. I expect them to continue to run the offense through.
Last quarter of play, about 2 minutes in now. Durant with the steal.
Ooh, that was awesome.
Groove. On the court for Atlanta, we've got Shaquille O'Neal.
Wow,
Russell is out there with
perimeter defense, saying, guys, way too many open shots for them beyond the three-point line. We've got to press up closer and try to crowd them off the arc. Guys, we'll see if they got the message.
That's in, coming off an assist by Kobe.
Oh, in his hands.
But another thing you see him do a lot and do very well is draw and dish. He brings defenders to him in the low post and then kicks the ball out to the wide-open teammate if he's double-teamed.
Boy, I love it. Active hands on
this. This is just too close of a game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back in transition.
And Bill Russell slams it in.
How to catch.
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
Well, that's how you send it. Two hands and hammer it down. And that aggression defensively a little bit. He does not want to pick up number five.
Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here.
Every time you get as many points in the paint as they have, you know you've got a good thing going and you just want.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Kobe with it. He's picked up by Jordan. Goes up the baseline. Again, the Hawks score.
What a display of offense we've seen today, and it's only getting better.
But both defenses have been on their heels all day.
Ooh, that was awesome.
Thing is filthy to the fifth degree.
I'm filthy listening to you say filthy.
How's that for a show? Holy smokes.
Oh, man.
Boy, the kind of moments you love to see. Excellent deep.
Explosive.
High octane for sure.
Oof. Yeah, turning defensive pressure into offensive opportunities. That's what it's all about.
And then Elijah Long with the dunk.
Well, great job of it.
Can't hit.
Using his strength nicely there to ensure the rebound. Good work.
And that basket's going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
He thought he had that one
defensively that day. That was what was, I think, most impressive. Really caused a lot of problems in the paint.
Well, they spent a lot of that game in the air and got their hands on a lot of shots.
You know, if you were only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would be ahead.
And the tuck by LeBron.
Well, he's just
under clock right now.
Yeah, yeah, well, exactly. It's within.
Yeah, but you don't want to do too much.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
Finish firm when he gets the space.
Still, I mean, startling that he'd even try that right now.
Here's Jordan. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Dirk.
Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
And out of bounds as the Wizards gain possession. Fitzky inside. Kicks it out to LeBron. Launches a three. Gets it to go. LeBron's
getting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
I just love the mentality they've had. If the shot isn't there, they're not forcing anything. They're moving it side to side and working to get a good shot. What a quarter for him at the offensive end. He's ignored the scoreboard and
Shant dishing to Bird. Johnson. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. The shot's good from Shant.
I wasn't so sure he could get it turned around after that poor first half, but.
Are you guys feeling that? You gotta be feeling it.
Checked in for Kobe. Free throw good.
That's pretty nice.
I'd go farther than that, Steve. How about perfect?
Here's Russell. And yes, sir, that one drops. Russell's got 8 here in the quarter.
Well, this quarter has gone awfully well for him. It seems like every chance he's gotten, he's pretty much converted.
Offensive rebound. Lays it up and banks it in. Now, Washington lead.
Did you see the defense get caught standing around that time, giving up an easy second-chance bucket?
Simply need more of an effort on the boards, Vesky.
And what was that about? Not a good shot right there. Washington's gotten 3 of their 6 three-pointers to fall here in the fourth. That bucket in no time at all.
Another three-pointer to their second-half total.
Yeah, they caught that long-range bug at halftime, and it's been bombs away ever since.
Man, he has been their unquestioned leader offensively this quarter.
Tipped away. And here is LeBron. Here's Jordan. And he's knocked off course by the D. The foul called. He'll shoot free throw.
How about Michael Jordan in this one? He's now up to 51.
Well, you got that right. You can tell he's on target. Because as soon as the
dish is to Johnson. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Jordan kicks to LeBron. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. And in to Jordan. They get a hand on it. Oh, and a fast break for Atlanta. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two.
Final foul. And he will sit for the rest of this.
Durant. Bird hits them both. Ginobili with the steal. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
You know, a major smash mouth basketball, guys.
Love it. Old school. Just physical play in the paint. Dominating.
Bird. This is to Johnson. Another three for Atlanta.
Keep him out of this hole all by himself.
Jordan kicks to Nowitzki. An easy 2 points on the layup.
He's been one of them more than.
So it's Atlanta now. 7 point differential. Teams met in Washington.
Yeah, they really struggled in terms of their offense. Nothing seemed to go right.
And once they started Jersey that time, Steve,
and it rattled them. He clearly was not comfortable at all on the release.
From outside the arc, and again, Washington with the triple. By eight. Feeds it to Ginobili. Kicks it to Russell. That falls, nice read that time for Mono just to Johnson. In low to Russell. And a foul. Allen gets one up.
Well, he's probably the greatest shot blocker ever to play the game. Block shots back then. It would have been amazing to see the number of block shots, but keep them in play and direct them towards his teammates.
Well, Russell was defense and well, he was guarding from the game, but he would help out everybody else.
And his team did not have the ball.
And so Russell hits them both.
He held it
back to LeBron. The three. Ginobili grabs the board.
Looks like he's just trying to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but I don't know about that.
There's the call on James. That will get him his fourth foul of the game. And he ties it up.
Well, he didn't waste the.
Knocked away. There's 48 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And it's out of bounds to the Wizards as Washington retains possession. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Jordan dishes to LeBron. Out to Bird. Ginobili outside to take the lead. Second chance shot.
And that is the shot of the
take it and the skill to make it.
The drive by Jordan.
Oh, look out. Oh, oh, oh.
Well, Jordan.
So it's Atlanta now. Ball's not loose. And stolen by Jordan. To win it. Oh, and a chance to win the game, but the last second shot is offline. Regulation is ended, and we're heading to overtime. Start of overtime just upon us as they get ready for the jump ball. So Atlanta will get the first possession. And always a good ride in these post-regulation battles. This overtime now looking to be an exciting one. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime. Let's check out who's on the floor. And so in the game for the Hawks. Bird out there with Russell.
Now, what a sensational finish.
I've got to be able to get some hang time to do that.
Yeah, you got to rise and.
And they double up Jordan. Outside Worthy. Trying his luck deep. And it's good, assisting on the play. And
and Shaq backs down. Russell, and he caught that pass in full stride on it.
It doesn't matter who you're rooting for. You've got to appreciate a reverse throwdown like that.
Against just because of how physical he is. He intimidates his opponent. He's going to punish you inside, and you have to be ready physically to play against this guy.
And also, he's one of those guys who can cover 94 feet in the blink of an eye and often do.
And both free throws good for LeBron.
And same stroke.
Russell is out there with Bird. Then it's Green. Then there's Shaquille O'Neal.
Oh, man. Talk about putting something extra on him. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark. You know, he's going to... And stolen by LeBron. Back to Jordan. Three-pointer. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. And it's a 7-point.
This lead has been largely his making.
And Bird, here we go. Elijah Wan with the block. Russell with the bucket.
But the rebounds are starting to add up for them. They may be able to pull away a little bit.
Yeah, they've been doing the dirty work inside, Steve, playing a very tough one. Work, does it, though?
No, Clark, that's a good way to put it. He will work. Great example of that on the offensive glass right there.
Yeah, just blue-collar stuff. And then he put a little flair in the dunk.
And there's Michael Jordan, the assistant James Wood.
What a nice little run here they're going on.
Now the story is points in the paint, Clark. I mean, they're getting point-blank shots.
And he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two.
How about Michael Jordan in this one?
It's been just enough. You know how much I love to see this.
He's off on the first. And he's good on the second. In their last game out against Golden State.
Well, Kevin, they constructed a perfect offensive game plan going into that game, and it was quickly apparent.
Powerless is a good way to put it, Steve. We're unlikely to see that many uncontested baskets again anytime soon.
And so he drops them both. It's a 7. Here's Stevenson, and it's sent back by Nowitzki. Jordan up top. He's guarded by Stevenson. Somehow ignores the tag team.
In this quarter, the game plan should be simple. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
And the tough by LeBron.
Boy, that was a massive big plays for a team.
Man, what a time to blow up a play and then turn it. He's going to knock those down when he's as open as he was there.
Here's Bird. Good, and it's Russell picking up the assist. Bird's got 30 points.
Well, for one, he hasn't let him down to me. But a few other
for Russell. Daniel Green. He's checked in for Larry Bird. And it's boxing in for Magic Johnson. Williams. No good. And so it's the Wizards with the W. An impressive victory in overtime after an exciting end in regulation.
You know what? In a long game, fatigue can sometimes affect every aspect of play. They didn't look tired at all to me.
Well, that'll do it. For Doris Burke, Steve Curry, Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. We'll see you next time. And as we leave, we give you our Jordan Player of the Game, Michael Jordan.